extract the piperine from the black pepper powder. Practical aim is extraction, chemical test and TLC characterization of the piperine from the black pepper powder. So the requirements are 50 gram black pepper powder, cotton, beaker, petroleum ether, stirrer. For the extraction, we need the softlet assembly, that is thimble, round bottom flask and condenser. It involves the principle of the extraction process and mass transfer. Extraction process includes the treatment of a plant or animal tissue with a solvent in which the chemically active constituents is dissolved and the inert molecule remains undissolved.
Assembly kept in heating mantle. This is round bottom glass, thimble. In thimble, this is side tube, this is siphoning tube. The use of side tube is the vapors from round bottom glass goes towards the condenser, and the siphoning tube used for the emptying the thimble into round bottom glass. This is condenser, this is inlet of condenser, outlet of condenser. The cotton is placed in the thimble, then powder is loaded. And 350 ml of petroleum ether is passed through the thimble towards the round bottom flask. Solvent used for the extraction is petroleum ether. The boiling point of petroleum ether is 40 to 60 degrees Celsius. Therefore, we kept the temperature of heating mantle is 45 degrees Celsius. We have completed extraction procedure of piperine from black pepper powder, and this is the final product we have.
The chemical test for piperine are: take 1 to 2 ml PET ether extract of piperine, take 2 ml concentrated sulfuric acid which gives red coloration the test. The next chemical test for piperine is: take 2 ml PET ether extract of piperine, take 2 ml aqueous iodine solution, then add 2 ml Wagner's reagent. So the blue color gives the positive test for piperine.
The TLC is an inexpensive analytical technique, fast and simple technique. It is also the micro technique in which the micro samples can be detected.
For the TLC preparations, we require TLC plates which act as a stationary phase. These are the sealed capillary tubes. This is the PET ether extract of piperine. This is the mobile phase which I have prepared from toluene and ethyl alcohol. Toluene we have taken 7 ml and ethyl we have taken 3 ml. This is the iodine chamber. So now we are going to prepare the TLC slurry, so TLC plate, and we are going to first take the silica gel, and we are going to take some silica gel and mix the water in it, and we are going to form the thick slurry so that we can pour it on the slide, and after heating it in the hot air oven, it forms a thick layer on the slide. So I have already prepared the silica gel slurry, and now we are going to pour it on the slide. We are going to spread it evenly on the slide so that the slurry is formed well, and then we have to prepare the thick slurry. I am going to prepare one more, as the water comes up every time, so we have to mix the slurry always and prepare. Now I have prepared this slurry. Now I am going to keep it in the hotter oven. Now we are going to keep the TLC plate in the hotter oven. We are going to keep the temperature at 100 degrees. And we are going to keep this prepared TLC in the hotter. After 20 minutes, remove the TLC sides. We can observe that the TLC sides are dried now. Now we are going to apply the solution of PET ether of piperine on the TLC plate at the mark of 1.5 in the band form. Now we have applied the solution in the band form. I'm going to keep it in the mobile phase in the slanting direction. We can call it as a descending order also. After reaching at the marking, remove the TLC plate and keep it for drying. After drying, keep the TLC plate in the UV chamber. Now we observe the fluorescent colors under the UV. After observing under the UV chamber, we are going to keep it in the iodine chamber. Now we are going to keep it in the iodine chamber. Now we are going to remove it from the iodine chamber. Now we can observe the band. From this band we can calculate the retention factor. Now we are going to calculate the retention factor for the TLC slide. The formula for the retention factor is distance travelled by compound upon distance travelled by solvent. By taking this formula, we have calculated the TLC slide. The compound travelled distance is 4.5 cm and the solvent travelled distance is 6.5 cm. By taking these readings, we have obtained the retention factor 0.69.